An RV is destroyed by flames after a fire breaks out. Officers arrived on scene at Ann Avenue around 7:20 Saturday evening. No one was injured in this case. Firefighters say they are still investigating the scene, and it is unknown what caused the fire.